trial of Bumble the Bee.
A bee can't fly, can't fly, can't fly. We know it's true, but we don't know why. We have on good authority, they passed a law called gravity. And experts who know all such things say bumblebees are short on wings, on wings, on wings, on wings. So if a bee goes buzzing by, don't believe what you see with your eye, cause experts say and fingers don't lie, the bee can't fly.
There was great excitement in Insect Town, for some of the leading human scientists had just made a very startling statement. According to their figures, and all the rules of flying, the bumblebee's body was too big, and his wings too small. Bumble the Bee, they said, could not fly. So the insects decided to have a trial, and find out once and for all why the bee had been deceiving them all this time.
The court will come to order. The case of insects versus Bumble the Bee. I'm Jimmy the Cricket, the insect man judge. I order you all to silence.
T-wire.
You'll all have your say. We'll do this my way, with great dignity and no violence. Bumble, the bee, is on trial, so I'm told. There are several here to accuse him. Present now your case. We'll try to trace your charges that seem to amuse him. Who accuses Bumble, the bee?
I accuse Bumble, the bee.
And who are you?
I'm Lady Bargany, as all of you know. We have come to hear testimony. Just listen to us, and you will soon see that Bumble the Bee is a phony.
Says you. A bee can't fly. We know it's true, but we don't know why. So if a bee goes buzzing by, don't believe what you see with your eyes, cause humans say and figures don't lie. The bee can't fly. We know.
Call your first witness.
Professor Grasshopper, step this way. We'll turn over the record so you can have your say.
Now we'll get things started again. If a bee can't fly, he can't fly. Or can he? Professor Grasshopper, please take the stand.
Getting down to the case of... Who are we trying? Oh, yes. Bumble the Bee. I would like to report my findings on our careful observations, not to mention our expert calculations. According to astrology, phrenology, zoology, biology, geometry, the science of entomology, where was I?
You were telling us about Bumble the Bee.
Oh, yes, Bumble the Bee, of course. According to the latest measurements taken by the measuring worm, we find that Bumble the Bee has a total wing spread of 247 square bug inches.
But, Professor, all we want to know is, can Bumble the Bee fly?
Fly? Bumble the Bee fly? Positively no.
We have another witness who'd like to have his say. As our leading politician, he usually has his way because he talks the loudest. He's an expert on all things. Now give your best attention to the message that he brings.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your kind attention? In insect land, we have a decree that to learn to fly, you must have a degree. The culprit you see here is not for the dunce. In flying and soaring, he's never passed once. You know the law. We make no exception. For Bumble to fly is out of the question. I thank you.
He's the smartest man that ever was. We know there's nothing to a bee but buzz. The bee can't fly. We know it's true, but we don't know why. So if a bee goes buzzing by, we don't believe what we see with our eye. Cause experts say and figures don't lie. The bee can't fly.
Oh, Bumblebee, we're all very sad. You're really such a fine little lad. But for you, it looks... very bad. We'd like to know what excuse you've had.
There's really not much a mere bee can say. You all seem to know more than I. My wings are small, it's very true. My body's too big, I've heard from you. When you say I can't fly, I feel so very blue. So blue, so blue. There's only one thing I can say in defense, though I'm sure you'll never admit it. There's nothing gained in being shy. You'll never learn if you don't try. And though you say I cannot fly, I just went ahead and did it.
He just went ahead.